economy can help to limit climate change. The solutions are available. We have developed the renewable energies, and these are available, and more importantly, they are also affordable. However, to use the renewable energies, we have to invest in the short term. However, the payoff will become available only over years. And so what is required from the economy is that we overcome to only look at the short-term interest, but to look more over a longer time span and to act in a sustainable manner.